Social media reports show people are panicking and buying toilet paper. They're responding to the port strike, leading to shortages in stores across the U.S. But toilet paper is not included because the strike at ports from Maine to Texas will have zero impact on that supply. The overwhelming majority of U.S. toilet paper comes from domestic factories, and most of the rest comes from Mexico and Canada. That means, most likely, it arrives by rail or truck and not ship, so there is no reason to stockpile.